Writing crime is a popular occupation as a living or a hobby in the Scandinavian countries. Even some former members of government are now popular crime writers. The most famous example is Anne Holt. She was a Minister of Justice in the Norwegian government. Now she is the Queen of Scandinavian crime. She has sold 2.3 million books in Sweden alone over the years, and 10 million copies around the world. Her debut novel was Blind Goddess, and it was the first book in the series about Hanne Wilhelmsen. Anne Holt is also known for the popular series about researcher Inger Johanne Wik, called the Modus series, known from television. She is not the only Minister of Justice who started a career writing Nordic Noir. Swedish Thomas Bodström is another example. Lately, he has started co-writing with Lana Brunell, their book Mitt hjärta är ditt, aka My Heart is Yours, was released in June. It is set in small town Motala.